Stopping the spread of coronavirus is in all our hands. If you have symptoms, only leave the house to get tested. If your test comes back positive, follow the advice you were given around self-isolation. Keep up to date with the government guidance on what you can and can't do. Remember to wash your hands thoroughly and frequently. Follow the catch it, bin it, kill it advice for coughs and sneezes. Maintain social distance, and if you can, wear a face covering in busy public spaces.